Because she took a couple wrong turns, such is life. But I did not get to show y'all the outfit or me finish getting ready because I was being rushed. But this is the mall. Hold on, give me a second. Primark, my mama. I didn't know that England bring them stores all the way to America. We're going into Bloomingdale's. Bloomingdale's is like a sex whip. Cute with your outfit. Guys, we're in Primark. I did not know that Primark is in America now. But yeah, my first time in Primark was when I was in England. And it's an England store. The prices are usually affordable. I don't usually fit a large leggings because they stretch, so I might get two mediums or maybe a, should I try a small, because these look really stretchy. Pull it.
It's not very stretchy.
Okay, I'm gonna get two medium. It's cute. Let's see if they have a B in anything.
I have a B, man.
T, K, D. I kind of want it in black, though.
What? B?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, did I see a B? No, that's a C.
C.
Of course, there's no B.
There's A, though.
M.
M. And M.
What I got in cream? Check in green. Cream look full stock.
A, A, D, L, M, F, K, D, S, T, T,
A,
C,
A,
C. No. No B's.
A. You didn't look at the bottom layer.
M,
C.
M.
Why is there no B, guys? Like, what is that? Oops.
A, C, B, T, possibly A, C, E.
Yeah, there's no B.
B.
B? There's a B.
There's the B.
There's a B. Yeah, there's so much things in here. Oh my gosh. Look at this bag. I think I want it. And I'm back. Yeah, I think this bag is cute. I think it's cute. Like, I see people wearing these all the time. And then I just got the MK one. So it's like, And it's cute. I feel like it's gonna hold a lot of stuff. It's different. I think I'm gonna keep it.
Y'all, I'm in the fitting room. In the fitting room, like, is my aesthetic, but like, it's so pretty. Take some pictures, but I'm about to try on this set here, and then I'm gonna cash out and go to another store, called Primark. Bill is running up. Free.
Guys, we're in Michael Kors, and look at this bag. Oh my gosh, it's like a tote bag, but my MK. Oh my gosh. It is 7:40 and we just came out of Michael Kors, but right now we're going to food court to get something to eat, and then I think we're gonna head home. Where's food court? I just got chicken fingers and Oreo milkshake from Burger King until we get home. So right now I'm just in the food court sitting and eating, and I will see you guys when I get home because we're leaving after this. So yeah. Good morning, guys. Welcome to a new day. Today is Wednesday, I believe, and right now I'm currently walking to Starbucks. This is my building complex. Oh my gosh, my screen is scratched. But we both walk to Starbucks. It's across the street. And this is the outfit. Hat, jacket, purse, and some New Balance. But yeah, I'm waiting on my mother to come, and then we're about to go. So yeah, y'all think I should take some pictures, but I think I should take some pictures. There's a huge shadow by. Dang. But I think I'm gonna try the pumpkin frappuccino with caramel crunch in it today. I usually would get the caramel frappuccino or iced coffee, caramel macchiato, but today I'm gonna try the pumpkin, because when I had the pumpkin drink with Derenique at Coffee O'Clock in Anguilla, it was really good. So I'm sure Starbucks own is gonna be better. So why not give it a try? I think we're gonna take some pictures and then I'm gonna head to Starbucks because out here is so pretty. Oh, mommy, why would you pull the hair? Y'all, I'm walking to Starbucks right now. Yeah, so I got it. The pumpkin frappuccino with a caramel crunch. I just tried it. It's decent. It's like, I give it like a, maybe like an 8. I think I wanted more coffee. It's decent. Probably not with Chipotle. We in Chipotle right now. I'm going to get a steak bowl because that's usually what I get. And some chips on the side. So I'm standing in line waiting. And I just cut myself outside by the door and it hurts. So, I don't know, it's a little dark. Hey. Can I get 2 bowls? White rice? Sorry? Yeah. One black beans and one the other beans. You don't have any more of this steak, no? Okay. 2 steaks. Nothing up here?
What else?
What do you want? Queso.
On both?
Yeah. No, that's me. That's me.
What else?
Tomatoes.
Not on the black beans, on that one.
Only on this one, tomatoes? What else?
Corn.
On this one as well?
Sour cream on the black beans.
Cheese and guac.
And cheese, guac, and lettuce on all of them.
2 steak guacs.
Staten Island, and we're getting a ferry to see around the city.
You're from the island?
What island? From the islands. Welcome to New York City, guys. From the islands to New York City. You guys are here. You made it. That's what counts. Everything moves fast in New York. Talk fast, we move fast, everything.
Right. Bahama. It's so true.
Bahama. Yep.
You still not reached the tropics.
I want to know how that seafood is where
you're from.
That's
oh, nice.
That's what I want to know. That French
all the lobsters and the fish.
Yeah,
that should come up straight to you. Like, look, what in your frying pan? Nah, for real.
Say it on camera. How the seafood good.
It comes up to you. Hey, how you doing? Put me in your frying pan.
Yeah,
that shit jump right out the water, right into your lap.
Dance.
That's fun. Wait, come. You ain't walking so far behind.
Yeah, daddy. Daddy, your phone.
And it's so hot. It's like actually really, really hot. And a couple days ago, it was like freezing. So this weather is amazing. I don't know. City, city, city.
That's good, you guys. That's
good. Reservations on this side. Staten Island's over there.
Guys, we're just sitting in line waiting to board the bus to take us to the ferry, and boarding is 12:30. The boat leaves at 1 and we're going around Staten Island. We're going to see other sites. I'm not too sure which ones they are, but I'm happy.
Gonna have a 15-minute express cruise of the Statue of Liberty, and we do not disembark onto the island, correct? We're staying on the vessel 75 minutes in total, going around Liberty Island for the actual physical statue, Ellis Island, Governor's Island, under the Brooklyn Bridge, alongside the Manhattan Bridge, and back to the west side for the beautiful skyline for us. Boarding time for this boat will be as soon as you guys get there for your 1 o'clock departure. Don't fret, we get there at about 105, 110 the latest, the boat will still be waiting for you folks, right? When you're done, you have two options. One is to return to this area called Battery Park with a private shuttle bus like the one that you're on now, or board the waterway bus, which will be located on your left once you're exiting off the pier to get over to the Midtown areas. 34th Street, Herald Square, 42nd Street, Times Square, 50th Street for Rockefeller Center, and 57th Street for Central Park. All of the transportation was already incorporated with your boat ticket, so you don't have to spend any more money. I was saying it's going to be a 20 to 25 minute shuttle bus ride over. You don't have any time to go next door at the glass house. If you need some refreshments, grab it as soon as you get on the boat, right? If you have an alcohol.
You see here on the left side of the boat was 100% covered in ashes or had severe damage. But guess what? We are Americans. And no matter what we look like in this country, no matter where we stand in this country, no matter what we have in our pockets, if you knock us down, get back up even more powerful and stronger than ever. And we sent that clear message to the world when we rebuilt this area and completed the Freedom Tower, which stands 1,776 feet tall. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ground Zero.
Ground Zero.
Final deal with his troops after the Revolutionary War. So guys, we just left the Hudson River. We crossed the New York City Harbor. Now we're gonna go up the East River here on the left side of the boat. We're gonna go all the way up the East River about a mile and a half. Then we're gonna turn around and head back over to Lady Liberty, who stands behind us. Guess what?
What?
We have a photographer on the boat. I haven't seen him, but he's here somewhere. His name is Barris. He's a professional photographer. Where are you at, Barris? He's here to take your photos at the Brooklyn Bridge. Don't lose the can. You'll see some helicopters. This is the East Side Heliport. When all presidents of the United States
well, that's what
come
we were watching
to New York
last
City, they get on an airplane called Air Force One.
Yeah.
Air Force One takes the president to JFK Airport, named after former President John F. Kennedy. From there, the president gets on a helicopter, and that helicopter lands here, making this the presidential helicopter landing point. Guess what?
What?
You too can take a helicopter ride from here. A helicopter ride is probably one of the most eyes in your cameras to the second oldest standing church in America. You only gonna have 5 seconds to see it, so pay attention. Get your cameras ready now, don't wait. Look to the left side of the boat, ladies and gentlemen. You'll see a yellow truck. You guys see that yellow truck?
Yeah.
Behind that yellow truck, there's a wide open street. You guys see that?
Yeah.
You want to zoom your camera into that wide open street directly across to our left. If you're downstairs in front of the boat, you should be the first ones to see the church. When you see the church, say really loud, "I see it." It's that wide open street directly across from us. I don't hear you downstairs.
Oh, we don't see.
Oh, I see it.
I see it.
We see it.
I see it. Look at it.
You're supposed to say, "I see it."
I see it. You drive.
You see it?
Yeah.
That church is called Trinity Church. To my neighborhood, I hope you find the time to visit the South Street Seaport. Guess what?
What?
The biggest mistake. The biggest mistake you can all make when visiting New York City is to make the decision not to go.
Yeah.
Right side.
Welcome to the beautiful, historical Brooklyn, New York. Our photographer is here taking pictures at the Brooklyn Bridge. The Brooklyn Bridge is one of the world's most iconic bridges. It was built in 1886. It's the very first bridge to connect Manhattan to Brooklyn. It was the dream of John Roebling. Unfortunately, he died before the bridge was completed. Today, it is one of the most famous bridges in the world. Guess what?
What?
We are now on the north side of the Brooklyn Bridge. I want you to take a really, really...
Look at that board. That board.
You're going under the bridge, guys.
Look under the bridge.
Under the bridge.
She's made of copper, just like a U.S. penny.
So
there's not one single drop of paint on her. The weather conditions have turned her into her magnificent green patina color. She has a crown on her head. The crown has 7 points. The 7 points represent the 7 continents of the world. Take a very close look at her. In her left hand, she holds not her name. Her name is Liberty Enlightening the World.
How much bigger and important? I don't think y'all even know. It's insane.
Behind me.
I don't know if we can tell, but we are not home. I came to Boland tonight, like he said previously, but we just ordered food and it's very, very loud in here. It's like cool. I'm gonna show y'all a bit. But we just waiting for this to buzz, and we ordered a personal pizza, mozzarella sticks, chicken tenders, and some lemonade, and we're just waiting, taking pictures on my digital camera. My new favorite thing on this whole thing. But yeah, I'll show y'all when the food comes and when we go to our station. Our station is 37. It runs from 1 to 37. And 1 to 37 or 1 to 40?
1 to 40.
1 to 40, and our station is 37. And we're doing this for an hour. It's $60 an hour. And I know I'm not gonna be in love with it so much that I want to be for 2 hours. So who's spending $120 for that? But anyway, it's just the two of us, so it's not as serious. But
I hope I do good. He probably beat me, but it's fine, so. Yeah.
Are you gonna be in the vlog?
You want to?
Oh, sure, why not?
That's awesome.
Say hi. Hello, guy.
Food though keep busting out here.
No lie, I thought it was gonna be trash.
Tenders. And then you want
my mom was like Blanchard's old tenders.
Yeah. And the barbecue sauce.
Is your name Brittany Gray?
No, my name is Brie.
So what are you going to put for me?
Spanish kid.
Why is she so ugly? Oh my gosh. Anyways, y'all, I won and he's still trying to think, but I win. I won. I won by one.
Yeah, she won one by one. And then
whatever.
Of course I won.
I
the rest.
I win all of them.
California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they pour when I'm thinking about you. Ooh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you? Do you not think so far ahead? Cause I've been thinking about got a beach house, I could sell you in Idaho. Since you think I don't love you, I just thought you were cute, that's why I kiss you. Got a fighter jet, I don't get to fly it, though I'm lying down thinking about you. I've been thinking about you. You know, don't know. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about this?
Ha ha ha. See, hey, say why?
We gotta get over there. We gotta go all the way this fucking way to get over there. Oh, back on.
Guys, we arrived. We took a little bus, and now we're in Flatbush, Brooklyn, I guess. Okay. Everywhere else is different, everywhere is unique. Here just feels a little bit more homey and slower than Manhattan, but we're just walking. I'm not even sure where we're going really, but we're following the leader. Yeah, because if somebody knock me down, I can't swim. Yeah, how we jaywalking?
There's no jaywalking, really.
Yes.
You got privilege on everybody here. You go cross right to that motherfucking stop.
Yeah.
And hit you them wrong.
Really?
Yes. This is Brandy, this is America. Them see her. First them police say, you'll never see her.
Then we'll have a better chance at fighting the case than.
They have a better chance, but I'm still gonna fucking pay. Trust me, Brittany. You didn't want to hit you? Not your man.
Oh my gosh, we're going to the pet store. Wonder. Yeah, let's see.
Oh!
Shit. Oh! Oh my goodness, let's get one. Get it 5% off, so it's in right. It's stainless steel. Oh my, that's pretty. These ones are nice too. Some like, yeah, look, my dollar store ring, hair store ring. Isn't she pretty? I would definitely get a real one made, but she's too cute. Oh, we're heading to Golden Cross right now to get something to eat, and I don't know what we're doing after that, but yeah.
Y'all, I just had a swim. I had curry chicken, rice and peas, and mac and cheese and plantains, and it was so good. Why are you eating,
mommy?
I don't know.
I cook
for that now. I don't know. Maybe I missed like home cooked food, but that was really good. It could have been better, but I enjoyed it. I give it like a 8 out of 10. It's really good. Just was missing some spice and some seasoning. All right, now we are in the. A bus from Flatbush we was at, and now we're going back to downtown. We just leaving Flatbush, not sure where we're going exactly, because like I said, the Q train closed right now. So it was a lot more walking and a lot more catching buses to get to the other trains, because we're staying in Union and
But then if you're in that room, that's where she tells you.
Oh, guys. Can't hear me. And we're trying to get to the World Trade Center, so we'll see how that goes, because we would love to see the memorial. My mother sees already. We're trying to get a little closer, but it's so huge in person, I don't think y'all will miss it. Like, wow.
You know, I tell you what,
wow. It's beautiful. Gotta take a picture next to my flag. You know, I think them to have performances in here, you know. Hold on.
Yeah, look
the place
I'm looking
for.
Over there.
Oh,
right, over there. Yeah.
This is
you
now?
Huh? It does feel airy over here.
Offices.
You really think you need a building at home for offices? Okay, we are approaching
the
building memorial. Wow. Gee, that's scary.
Yeah, this was this was the second building was.
I don't know, I come here and cast some fucking
music. John Christopher Henwood, Michael R. Winston, Alan David, Kleinberg, Alan Harvey, Moringer, Ian Schneider. Wow.
Yeah, you remember Boo? And it got a door, like a door in the side open.
It's amazing.
Marriage is right above up there, right? A marriage map of people. You gotta be walking in there, that is. You understand? Yeah, but I don't like it. The mystical, the red lights there.
It's like, it's so pretty. It's so pretty here, like, for real. And all the lights and names and the water and like it's scary and pretty at the same time. Guys, I go and stand right next to the building and look up because I know it's tall, but sometimes when you get closer to tall objects it seems
ridiculous, so I'm about to break my neck looking. And it's just like so pretty, and it's like so peaceful, even though, you know, it wasn't really peaceful. Yeah, look. You can't even see, but this is me. And that's insane. So far up. My father said there's a door there that people enter to clean the pool or something that he saw on YouTube. Oh, I think it's down there. But yeah, I don't know if y'all can see the little indentation in the corner, but I could see the tiles are a little thing out over there. I don't know if y'all can see. Let me know if you can see when you see this, bro. Yeah. I'm sure we're about to get back on the train though and get back home until tomorrow or something, because it's been a full day of exploring and I've had fun. But daddy, that's the door. That's the door.
That's the door there.
Yeah.
That's the door there. I rang. That's the door right there.
You can see the cut.
I said that's the door.
Yeah.
Why don't you have the door? Remember we went watching it?
Yeah, baby.
I see the man. Look right there.
You can't see that little cut out?
It'll come out. And it's the door, the tile the door. So the only open from inside. He'll come out with an alley pool. I saw the time like 2 o'clock in the morning coming out. Clean.
I think I
see all them leaves that began to the next day.
Bye. Are we getting back into the Wall Street Center itself, into this white building right now? And there's train stations all there, so we go to catch a train and go straight back to 34th Street to get back to the NJ Transit to get home. And then I'm going to crash until the next day, because God knows it's gonna be tiring, because we're coming back to New York again, because these are our final days. So yeah. Oh my God, yeah, look at it. What is that? Why is that even fun to do? Like,
how you going? I'm freezing my last up here.
My fingers are freezing.
That's when you go for the tree. I want to
pee. Making sure that I'm eating
something. Yeah, I'm not
cold, man. Yeah, my fingers freezing too.
Yeah, there we go, metal.
Beautiful, but it's freezing. Can't do it no more.
I can remember she followed Melba too. We grew up with the guys outside.
Presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club, touchdown, time, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, chugga, look around. Find one to see my type. Damn, my dog, and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is, I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat her too nice. Gallery of credit card swipes. I don't even know if she a wife. But I do know one thing, though. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I'll sit my...